life like living in Ivy?
Life in Ivy is cool. There's good people, good atmosphere, good parties.
What do you like most about living in Ivy?
The environment and the people are nice, I guess.
What do you like least about living in Ivy?
Probably when people get drunk and kick my fence.
What do you think Eco Vista means?
Probably like recycle friendly and, you know, taking care of the neighborhood.
Do you feel like you've done your part as a member of the Ivy community to take care of your environment?
Yeah, you know, I recycle.
What is life like living in Ivy for you?
It's nice, you know, your friends are nearby. College is not the best part, but
And what do you like most about living in Ivy?
It's a small town, so it's easy to get around, and it's, you know, very homey. Like I said, your friends are around, so it's fun.
What do you like least about living in Ivy?
The rowdiness sometimes.
Okay.
Yeah, when you're a part of it, it's cool, but sometimes it gets old.
For you, what do you think Eco Vista means?
Definitely not the trash that's left behind from the parties. I don't know what I think it means.
Do you feel like you have done your part as a member of the Ivy community to take care of the environment, of your environment?
Partly. I try to, like, I don't know, not litter and sometimes if I see trash, it bugs me, so I pick it up. And I try to just, like, do my part to keep it clean and stuff.
Do you think you can do more than just picking up the trash or throwing your own trash away to keep the environment?
Yeah, I mean, I think everybody can do more than they actually do. But, you know, it's hard. It's not, like, people don't think about doing it.